Good evening, all. You're welcome to Breakpoint Online Learning. This is BHE, and our topic is non-communicable disease. At the end of this lesson, students should be able to define non-communicable disease, mention the causes of non-communicable disease, list examples of non-communicable disease, and list the prevention of non-communicable disease. Non-communicable disease are diseases that cannot be transmitted from one person to another. They have many causes, but are never caused by germs, bacteria, or other living organisms that can attack the body. Causes of non-communicable diseases: 1. Atomic fallouts. 2. Chemical fallouts. 3. Physiological failures of tissues. 4. Brain damage. 5. Congenital problems. 6. Dietary imbalance. 7. Malnutrition. 8. Hereditary. 9. Endocrine or hormonal accident. Common non-communicable disease. Example: rheumatism, heart attack, epileptic, stroke, migraine, cataract, cancer are caused by physiological failure of the tissue. Snake bites, cough from smoke, stomach ulcer, alcoholism, allergies, asthma are caused by chemical or atomic fallouts. Marasmus, pellagra, anemia, goiter, kwashiorkor, cirrhosis are caused by malnutrition or dietary imbalance. Cross eye, epilepsy, retarded brain, birthmark, and other deformities are caused by congenital problems or hereditary. Paranoia, anxiety, neurosis, schizophrenia, phobiasis, psychosis, and hypochondria are caused as a result of brain damage or emotional imbalance. How do you prevent or control non-communicable disease? It's a mistake.